I had a dream that they exploded some new atom bomb. It made me shake and scream with fright. It seemed like kingdom come. Every hovel on this earth was wiped out nice and clean, and every living creature disappeared from the scene. Wow, what a nightmare. Sure was a weirdie. Like the whole world came apart at the seams. Everything went. Rich man, poor man, Democrats, Republicans, and even the communists, they went too. Why, even the poor little helpless termites, they had to go. Well, as I made my way to heaven, I began to pray. I asked St. Pete to let me in. I had no place to stay. When I heard a voice like thunder shout from outer space, keep away from us up here and don't come near this place. The radioactivity had caught me unaware. I had no choice, so I went to that other place down there. But when I arrived, I saw a warning on the door. It said, beware of fallout, it ain't safe here anymore. They turned me down in heaven and that other place down there. In all my life, I never saw such red tape anywhere. Yes, the nightmare might be over, but I never will forget what it really feels like to be homeless when you're dead. What a dream, real mad. You never know what can happen when those college boys start fooling around with them souped-up atoms, trying to divide the thermonucleus from them fissions and all that kind of jazz. They better quit messing with that stuff, or old Mama Nature's sure gonna get pretty mad and... that's it!